was so funny.
And where did you go?
I went to Veracruz.
Oh my god. And did where did you stay?
I stayed at Morrison Hotel. It was more near to the beach.
And was the room nice?
Yes, it was. There was a TV, nice lamps, a beautiful bathroom, and a balcony. Every night I saw the sea. It was more beautiful.
Oh, and who did you go with?
I went with my boyfriend and his family.
Oh, okay. Hey, Abby, where have you been?
Oh, my boyfriend, excuse me.
Yeah. Abby, it's late. What happened?
Sorry. The subway was on fire.
Was in the subway safe?
The subway never is safe.
Oh, be careful. It could be dangerous.
Yes, the last night I saw one thief being captured by the cops.
Oh my god. Let's change the topic. Did you have vacations?
Yes, I did. I was on a road trip in Puebla.
Oh, and where did you stay?
I stay at my grandmother's house.
And how is it?
It's big. It has the kitchen, the living room, and the bedroom are huge. And the restroom has two restrooms. It was beautiful.
Okay, and did you go alone?
Yes, I did.
Why?
YOLO.
You don't have friends.
Yes, I don't.
I'm sorry, but we are your friends, you know.
Oh, so cute.
Oh, and I remember, girls, I want to invite it to a party. I'm making a party because I finished the amazing major and...
Oh, congratulations!
Thank you. And I don't know, so it will be at 3 p.m. in my new house. It's yellow. I don't like the color. But on February 5th, and the address is 24 Mermuda Street. I don't know if you know the way, but okay.
Google Maps,
well, you know. And if you want, Gordaleca. So,
of course, we are coming.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.